Good morning, students. I'm Noah Gourlay, and I'm running for your junior class president.
And I'm Nyla Dougherty, and I'm running for your junior class vice president. Student Council works side by side with the student body and the administration to ensure that the school events throughout the year are successful. As your representatives, we ensure that your year will be the most memorable it can be.
I know I haven't previously been involved in Student Council, however, I'm ready to step up and make the changes that need to happen.
Since freshman year, I've been a passionate advocate for our class. I've been an active member of Student Council as well as your class president this past year. I've recently realized that Noah and I teaming up together will only make this year more improved and enjoyable for you.
Over the previous years, there are several issues I have noticed that need to be addressed, one of which is the split amongst our classmates. We are driven to lessen the gap between the groups that are present in our grade.
As upperclassmen, we need to show that high school is all about working together. We can't properly demonstrate this if we ourselves are so divided. We won't be the class we have the potential to be if this continues.
A second issue that we are faced with is the lack of school pride that is present among the majority of us.
We believe more school events within our school will improve this issue. This includes most spirited prizes at sports games, increased amount of activities within the school such as pep rallies and various events.
The last concern we see throughout our class is the misinterpretation in our community. Obviously, we are still a fairly new school with a bright future, but some fail to see this.
We plan on involving the community in the planning and celebration of homecoming, as well as extending invitations in the school and various school events, including sports, concerts, etc.
Both Natalie and I would greatly appreciate your vote for junior representatives. We will listen to your input and try our hardest to make it happen.
Thank you, and vote wisely.